Sam, would you set me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
You sure? Thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light, the touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
생각보다 먼 곳이니까 미리 준비를 철저히 하자. 볼라고는 필요 없을 것 같은데? 어서틀 라이프는 필요해. 그레네이드. 수리 스프레이 하나 챙기고, 그리고 부족한 거는 제작을 하자. 사다리 하나 있어야 되고, 앵커, PCC 하나, 혈액팩 3개. 앵커를 하나 더 할까? 아니야. 부츠 하나. 안티 비트 핸드건이라. 이거 하나 만들어 놓을까? 블러드 그레네이드 3개. 이 정도면 됐지 뭐. 그리고 밖에 있는 저 바이크를 타고 가자. 온다. 술탄. 우와. 다 썼어. 이거 내려놓고 잠수탄. 이것도 끝났어. 다음. 없잖아. 내려놓고 핸드건. 라이플로 바꾸자. 자, 거의 다 잡았어. 와.
That was amazing, Sam. I don't know how you managed to pull that off. If only we all had your talents.
Rifle 다 썼지? 어? 지금 혈액팩 수치가 두 개. 그럼 가기 전에 제작을 하고? 어, 내 바이크 어디 갔어? 여기 바이크 제작 안 될 텐데. 망했네? 어, 저 위에 있잖아? 아니, 내 바이크. 내 바이크. 쏘면 떨어질까? 이 쉘터를 없애는 거야. 해체 안 되나? 여기 있다. 근데 바이크가 떨어지게 내리막길이구나. 바이크 포기해야 되나? 나는 할 수 있어. 발전기.
Don't sleep anymore. Can't.역시 바이크가 최고야. 여기가 아니야? 배터리가 이제 반밖에 없는데? 뭐야? 근처에 비트 있나 보다.
아니야, 무시해. 내가 더 빨라.
We were conjoined twins. The same before we were born. But then they tried to separate. The surgery. The operation was successful. We were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. Better stop somewhere and get her charged. And no distance was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. One we shared. Our own private chiral network, you might say. With Cupids.
안 돼, 바이크야.
One that will let everyone share what Lachna and I have.
고생했어.
I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up with Bridges. A network that could unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. That would make us whole. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold, where they would share and share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Amelie's help, we finalized the Cupid design. But after the attack and the birth, everything changed. Sam, I'm a little worn out.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating soon. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say it anymore. Lachna, you need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. and always. Now, make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me. All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. The limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe.